Alright, first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna take, you're gonna fold the section about like that. You're just gonna keep flipping it. And once you get to here, you're gonna swing it around and put it through this loop. Pull until it's halfway. Just keep twisting. And then you're going to pull to the right a little bit. And that's how you can tie up that extra slack without it coming loose.